Was your head dancing? Did this get multiple people to start beating on you assholes? Can you do any? No, you're like one short of damage. God damn it. I'm not sure I'm coming down here. You have an iron sword you can hit. That's good. Okay. And an iron blade. That may be beneficial. The Garcia here. Make sure you heal him. Let's come up here and just get rid of some of these assholes. Let's see the bowman then. This way. Argus will help. Hans is not. So I kind of want to leave him on that healing spot. Hopefully this was the right decision. Argus place is worrying me greatly. Monster spiders living in the mountains to the east. Oh, fuck me. I said we poisoned, so we stocked up on antitoxins. Antitoxins, strong stuff. No need to worry about poison with this around. Hey, why don't you go ahead and take one? You may need it. They might eat you, but at least they won't be able to poison you. Frick me. Antitoxins are available for immune poison attacks, some of these poison weapons. Additionally, there are poison spiders lurking about on this map. God damn it. Holy crap! I'm so glad you dodged! Oh my god, that would have been a one-hit kill! Had he actually hit with that halberd? Oh my god. Attacks happening right now. Okay. Bring her forward here. Bring Seth here. Are more beneficial. Just remove this thing off the map. Doing good, Arthur. I kind of wanted to bring Lutein just because I like her design slightly more. But you're doing good. You do zero damage. This is why I don't like thieves in these games. Especially early games. not seen anything behind her, so I'm gonna go ahead with Erica. Take it out. Got an elixir. Not bad. Take out this healer. Hand axe didn't do nothing. God damn it. Pressure we can't hit from that angle. Anyone low health here? I'm gonna put you over here. Cause I'm pretty sure it's safer. Nice runs. You are becoming the MVP of this map right now. Doing strong work right now. It's stupid. It's probably a bad move. But doing it. No, I'm not. I'm paranoid. Well, that shows me this. Get rid of you. Oh, good lord. I was like, oh, 15 damage. Must be pretty strong. And it's because he had a horse slayer. Those freaking he's not gonna move, is he? Well, Franz was there last turn and he didn't, so I'm gonna assume no. No, spider! Bitch. Can I get? I can't get to a little bit. Temptation, so. It feels worse. Not as bad, actually. There's more health. Alright, let's see. So I'm gonna give you one hit, but I'm going for it. Dodge it, dodge it, dodge it. Yes! Good job, friends. Good, 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 good. Yep, absolutely MVP on this freaking map. Okay. Move! Oh, you have a torch! Since when? I didn't realize he had a goddamn torch. Okay, good thing the spider is going little by little. Rescue. Bring it back. Can you? Yes, you can take. Good God. Actually, go here. Go. Just one more. Oh, by dropping it, actually. Oh no, I just moved Joshua. But... I vaguely remember not. You can't rescue. That's kind of dumb, but whatever. Oh yep, you can take hers. Maybe because of a child? I don't know. Vanessa has the antitoxin. And can hit rage. That's 4 damage. How about no? How about we kill him? God damn it, you can't get close enough. Move away from the spider people. What's your movement range? Nothing I like. Earphones. Get experience. Ergo. Arthur, come down here because maybe you can do some hefty damage to the spider. With the magics. I know it's there. Juggling from range. Oh my god, that thing is huge. Kill it! Kill it with lightning! I say kill it with fire, but you don't have that magic spell. Ah, I don't have that tomb free. Good job. Okay. I kinda just wanna kill you with Seth. Rather than bring him along my way around getting someone else to kill me. So. Guess we're done this. I just must I do everything myself. Apparently. And I respect all the people. Is this the end? No fame, no glory. You know, for a guy who was obsessed with fame and glory, apparently he covered his face. A lot. You're safe now. I was so scared, so very, very scared. Thank you. You saved us both. Saved all three of you! If you would like, please take this. And thank you again. Orange ball. That can go to supply. Your late father, King Fada, he ordered me to keep silent until the proper time arrived. However, with all that has happened with it, for Vigarde's actions, I feel imperative that I tell you everything, Princess Erica. Are you ready to hear the secret of the bracelet you wear? It is the Sacred Stone. As you know, Princess Dorina's house is one of the legendary Sacred Stones. It is, of course, it fucking is. Of course, it's in the temple, it's supposed to be a ward against evil. Yes, the true stone is, but the stone in the temple is nothing but a forgery. The real sacred stone over Nis lies beneath the royal castle. Guarding it is a powerful seal. Oh! So it actually isn't on her bracelet! An infinitely complex lock of swords. What? Is this true? Yes, King Fado confined minded in me himself. The sacred stone banished evil long ago and possesses power beyond our ken. The ancient kings of Rhenys felt it prudent to seal ours away. They feared its power could be misused. They thought to remove the temptation. The keys to break the seal were hidden too, forged into bracelets. The very ones that you and your brother Ephraim wear. Our bracelets? How could Father keep this a secret from me for so long? They must know nothing of the bracelets. Tell them only if some great peril strikes. These were King Father's exact words. So, the ancient kings of Rhenys sealed sacred stone away for their kingdom and made two bracelets. Very lucky convenient that the King Fado had two children. Granted, I guess it could also be worn by the King and Queen or whoever, or the King and one of his children, and possibly one, and so forth. Anyway, Prince Ephraim knows nothing of the bracelet's secret either. The king told me this out of fear that something might happen to him. So the moment the time came, the two of you would learn the truth. The bracelets have such meaning. Yes. And we are the only living souls who know the secret of the stone, Monovernus. At least that's what I was given to believe. And yet the Grotto army has made it clear that they want me only for my bracelet. Yes, quite clear. You're at that. I don't know how. Oh, but Emperor Vigarde must have learned the secret somehow. And now his troops pursue the bracelet, and we are no closer to knowing his motives. He would use the bracelets to unlock the secret stone and destroy it in secret, perhaps. Which means that my brother and his bracelet, if he's been captured, they may have the bracelet already. And he may be Ephraim. Princess Modesta de Novella. Novella's word is to be true. We must hurry to Prince Ephraim. The enemy soldiers who fled in the battle will have reported on our location by now. If the prince is being held prisoner at Renville, I fear they might execute him once they learn of our approach. You're right. We have no time to waste. We must hurry to Renville. Let's go to rescue my brother.